What's up guys? Do you want to record lectures and interviews on the go? The good news is, you don't have to use a full-blown computer to do some basic or even moderate level of audio editing or create your own music. There are several different powerful apps for both Android and iOS to edit audio on the go. I am Maruf Noor, today going to review 5 best audio editing app you can try on Android. Let's begin. On number 1 my list is Wave Editor for Android. Wave Editor lets you record, master and edit audio files on the go. It supports multiple formats and lets you edit without much effort. You can mix and edit multiple tracks using visual tools like FFT, oscilloscope, spectrogram. You can import audio files in over 30 different files format, but export is limited to AIFF, FLAC, MP3, OGG, PCM and WAV. It also has an audio recorder along with an in-editor audio recorder which lets you record audio even during the editing, which is on par with professional software you get on Mac. It has all the major editing functions like zooming, panning and selection. You can also add macro processors such as fade, reverse and invert. Price. Wave Editor is free on the Play Store and you can unlock all the locked features for Android at $3.99. Plus you get a recorder widget. On number 2 on my list is MP3 Cutter and Ringtone Maker. As you can tell from the name itself, you can use this app to cut or trim audio or music files. The app also provides a simple way to set those audio files as your ringtone with just a few taps. Price. MP3 Cutter and Ringtone Maker is completely free and contains ads. On number 3 on my list is MStudio. MStudio lets you record, edit, mix, merge, extract, and convert audio files. It also includes advanced functions like tempo change, pitch adjustment, muter, and omit. You can remove audio, existing video clips, amplify and even convert the clip to play audio in reverse. Cool, right? Every function is separate and you don't have to look through menus and submenus to find any of those features. You can simply select a function and make it from there. All the files processed with this app are nearly organized in the Save Files tab. MStudio is great for creating your own remix, mashups, changing the audio format, creating ringtones, etc. Price. MStudio is free on the Play Store. At number 4 on my list is Voice Pro. With Voice Pro, you can record voice or music in 100 different formats with up to 320 kbps bitrate and up to 48,000 Hz simple rate. In fact, you can even encode the audio files in 8 or 16 bytes and register them in mono or stereo formats. Other features of the app include but not limited to backup and restore recording files from cloud service like Google Plus, Dropbox, etc. Ability to add real-time background music to your recordings. Mix and merge recordings in any format. Ability to record vocals, file conversion, support for encryption, call recording, ability to tag certain parts of the music, earphone control, micromanage background effects, etc. Additionally, the app can also convert your voice records to text in 40 different languages. Price. Voice Pro is a completely paid app. It cost $12.99. But thanks to Google Play return policy, if you don't like the app, you can still return it within 2 hours from the time of purchase. At number 5 on my list, Audio Evolution Mobile Studio. Of all the apps in this list, Audio Evolution Mobile Studio has some best features that let you do some advanced audio editing. Using the included tools, you can do multi-track audio recording, perform basic action like move, cut, trim, and remove tracks, sample rate conversion, latency correction, ability to import and export files in different formats, create separate audio files from different audio tracks, etc. Best of all, the app has support for real-time background effects, virtual instruments, and each track in your audio file has its own control to micromanage specific tracks as and when needed. If you want to, you can even connect to USB mic and record, edit audio files from there. However, this feature requires an additional in-app purchase. Price. Just like Voice Pro, Audio Evolution Mobile Studio is a completely paid app. You can purchase the app directly from the Play Store for $6.99. The good thing is there is a free trial available with limited functionality so that you can give the app a test drive before buying. So guys, this was the 5 best audio editing app on my list. You will definitely between these 5, which one you like most or which one is helpful for you, please let me know in the comment box. If this video is helpful for you, please give a like on this video and subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon as well so that you can get the notification of our upcoming videos. That's all for today. Take care.